have a bad feeling about this.
There's no other way. Stay close to me.
Oh! Are you all right? Enough excitement for one day.
That was close. Thank you.
Wow, a thank you for me. I could get used to this. Head towards that door.
It's a supply camp.
Let's take a break this time. There's a road up here. And a camp up ahead. Let's stop. I want to take off my headset.
Sound up there?
Yes, I heard it. Get ready.
fantastic finish. A train on top of the left. This doesn't look easy either.
Let's go up and take a look.
The exit's on that side.
This area.
Wow. This place looks complicated. We're going to have to take that elevator up. That's how we reach the exit. We can go left, or down that ladder. Found it. Now let's go downstairs. Sounds like water.
It's that path.
Let's go back. Well, it's flooded. I expected as much. Can you get to where the hazard lights are flashing?
More swimming. Just going around in circles.
Don't worry. I'm keeping track of our steps.
I was focused on the box. That was bad of me.
It wasn't that bad.
It's a place to honor the dead.
Thank you.
Over there. It looks like this old generator still works. This is how we operate the lift. I hate things like this.
Why?
You've never seen movies? This is a classic trope. Using the lift again. That's a little too quiet.
Yes, let's continue.
Down.
Got it. Now let's go.
Already? How about we look around a little more? Just a little.
I mean, what's the point?
For this kind of work, a thorough search is the bare minimum.
It was a waste of time.
A waste? Can't say it was entirely useless, though.
I don't care about that. I just want...
Love a challenge. How about we take a breather?
What is this place?
This is an ancient water purification system.
This is the source of the contamination.
Yes, we're finally here. Something hanging in the air. Looks like a human. I think they're alive.